this is a bit of an advanced talk. You have to play everything twice, especially when you're practicing. Once in imagination, and then second time physically. So, actually when you're playing, try to hear and actually feel the fingering and the bowing. When you're playing this note, hear and imagine your bowing and fingering. Then, my mind is already here. Next note, next note. So that when you're playing, you're actually thinking and playing with imagination the next note. Then you simply do it on the body, split second later. Yeah? Okay.